Hello, in this video I shall be discussing the location of Bhutan. Bhutan is present in Asia and the capital of Bhutan is Thimphu. It is also called as Drukyul. The meaning of Drukyul is land of the thunder dragon. So the country that is called as the land of the thunder dragon is Bhutan. And Bhutias are present in Bhutan and they constitute to around 50% of Bhutan. Apart from Bhutias, there are also Nepalese and other groups. But Bhutias are the main constitution of Bhutan. And Buddhism is followed by nearly 3/4 of all Bhutan people. And this Buddhism that they follow is mainly Tibetan variety of Buddhism. So Buddhism has got different varieties. And one such variety is Tibetan variety that is being followed by Bhutan people. Bhutan is the only country in the whole world that is termed as a carbon sink. So the only carbon sink country in the world is Bhutan. Because the forests of Bhutan will absorb more carbon dioxide than they actually release. So this is a very good thing regarding Bhutan, that the forests of Bhutan are absorbing lots of carbon dioxide than the whole country as a whole is releasing. So this is the only country, in fact, that is acting in this way as a carbon sink. And Bhutan constitutes, Bhutan has got 72% of its land under forest, and this is a very major and prominent thing of the country. And even the constitution of Bhutan speaks about forests, that around 60% of the country must be under forest. So this is a rule in under the constitution, this is a law in Bhutan. So as according to this only, they have 72% of forestry. So this is a positive and exemplary thing of the country. And as every other country measures its economic growth in terms of GDP and it calculates its economy through GDP, gross domestic product, Bhutan doesn't do that this way. It calculates gross national happiness. So this is how they calculate their economic surplus and growth. So this is a positive thing that they do not do with the economy and the market alone, but they measure their gross national happiness, happiness of everyone. And Bhutan is sandwiched in between two major countries. They are China and India. It is a totally landlocked country and it is in between China and India, and we shall see that how. And with India, Bhutan has a direct border with four states. So it is very important strategically in this view to India that it has got four states as its direct border. They are Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, West Bengal and Sikkim. So these four states have a direct land border with Bhutan. And we shall see also some Himalayan passes. Some Himalayan passes, important major passes in these mountains are present in Bhutan. So this is also important strategically because passes are through which one can easily go and one can easily enter. So height security is needed over there. So these passes are called Dwars or Duars. So this is the name given to Himalayan passes. Dwars or Duars are present in Bhutan on Indian side of Bhutan, on the Indian border. So this is also important for India's strategical point of view. And there is a plain called Duar plain that is facing Indian side. So if we can divide Bhutan into three parts, it is made up of three important landforms. They are Duar plain, Lesser Himalayas and Greater Himalayas. Duar plain is in the south of Bhutan. Lesser Himalayas is in the mid of Bhutan. And Greater Himalayas make up the north of Bhutan. So this is the three, this is the makeup of the three landforms and two mountains and one plain that are totally constituting Bhutan. And the one that is facing towards India is the Duar plain. These are low land plains. Now we shall see the basic outline of Bhutan and the surrounding states. And as I told, it is a sandwich between China and India. We shall see all of that now. And for example, if this is the border with China, so if this is China and this is the border of India, this is the northeast India, northeastern arm of India. If this is China and if this is India, Bhutan is present over here. So this sandwich kind of middle part that is bordering China and India is Bhutan. So Bhutan is in this way sandwiched between northeast India and China. So now we'll see the various states around Bhutan of India that are bordering Bhutan, having direct borders with Bhutan. So in this part, so as I've told, this is northeast India. Here we have Arunachal Pradesh making its border with Bhutan. And here we have Assam. So these northeast states have direct border with Bhutan, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, and here there is a small border even with West Bengal. So West Bengal, as we know, it further proceeds south from the northeast. So this is West Bengal. So West Bengal is also having its border with Bhutan, and here on the southwest of Bhutan we have Sikkim. So Sikkim, West Bengal, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh are placed in this way around Bhutan. So this is how Bhutan is located and sandwiched between China and Northeast India. Now, as I've told, it is made up of three important landscapes, that is a plain, lesser Himalayas and greater Himalayas. We shall see that. So for example, if we can magnify Bhutan like this, if this is Bhutan, and as I've told, this is China and this is India. So first we shall see Dewar Plain. So Dewar Plains, as I've told, they are facing towards the Indian side of Bhutan. So here are these Dewar Plains. So all of this is a lowland, and the plains called Dewar Plains are present over here, that is bordering the Indian side. So later there are lesser Himalayas. So the lesser Himalayas are present over the middle part of Bhutan. So here are the lesser Himalayas. So they are proceeding from this side towards Bhutan. So here are the lesser Himalayas. So this is the middle part of Bhutan, which is made up of lesser Himalayas. And later we have greater Himalayas on the north of Bhutan. So this is the Chinese side. So the border that is making its boundary with China is having greater Himalayas, and the border that is making that Bhutan is making with India, it is having Dewar Plains. So here there are important passes. So a plane can be easily passed. So from these mountains there can be an easy passage, and plane can easily make people move. So that's why there are easy passes in between these Himalayas and Dewar Plain, and so this is important in a strategic way. So this is the basic formation of Bhutan, how it is formed with greater Himalayas, in the middle lesser Himalayas, in the south with Dewar Plains, and all the four Indian states that are bordering Bhutan are over here: Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, West Bengal and Sikkim, and the northern side it has got China. So this is sandwiched in between China and India. So this is the basic thing about Bhutan, and thank you.